sneaking out tonight just to kind of scope out my land. I've been sick all week, so it feels good to get out. Man, everything in here flooded like crazy. Didn't even bring a stand, brought some bait and some cameras. Put those up after dark to see if we see anything coming through tonight. Saw 5 deer all the way, already on the way in. All does, couple of fawns, 3 nice big does. We'll see what it brings. It's gorgeous. Great view of the bottom. We tend to come out down here around this trash pile and right up through the bottom. You can almost see the trail, the creek down there. Anything within 50 yards is good. Got some thicket over here. If they come up to my left side, I'm in a little bit of trouble being left-handed, but sometimes they do that and I just have to get lucky to come through. I'm going to range some distances. Look at this sun coming through here. Opening right here.